Hi, in this video we are going to continue the coding for our website prototype. This is a list of suggestions how to use this video. The notes for this video can be found here at this URL, which is loaded here. Okay, at the end of this video, you should be able to do something like this. I'm going to add two images here. One is here, one is here. And if you remember, this was our this was our row 2, column 2, and row 2, column 4. Okay, and we need these images, so we have to go back to where we slice our images, which is in our web design slicing images. We need this one and this one. So copy. Right-click, copy these two images and paste into our folder here in our coding folder. So index all three is this one and index 06 is this one. Okay, so we need to do these two things. So we need to put these two images into here and here. So first, let us put our image link that is our index 03. And we have, so if we save this, go back to index 03, link back to the same home page, you will have, not here, sorry, where was I? It's here. So if you open this in Firefox, hey, you get your image. Okay, and then we are going to call put a temporary navigation. Of course, that navigation in theory should be another list, and we need to use CSS for that. But right now, we're just going to replace it with a very simple image. Okay, but before we create an image, I need to divide this into two rows. So I'm going to have a row 1 and row 2. So here, before I do the image, I'm going to have a row 1, and I'm going to have a row 1 here and row 2. So row 2, column 4, row 1, row 2, column 4, row 2. Okay. And before I even put in the CSS, I can just quickly put in the image. I don't even need the CSS for this part because the image will take care of that for now. So this is my image. And I create a DIV tag for DIV navigation for later when I need to add in my another list for navigation. So hey, my image is there for now. Okay, so temporarily, I didn't even do anything in style CSS. It will still work because this first row will push the image to the top. The second row will be below. If I need anything, I can put in things later. Okay, I think that's a good place to stop. Thanks for watching.